Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, today we are going to learn a new topic in English grammar, that is transitive and intransitive verbs. I hope you all know what are verbs. Yes, verbs are action words. Yes, we have already learned about verbs when we learned about parts of speech. So today we are going to learn what are transitive and intransitive verbs. Okay. So, we can classify verbs into two types, that is transitive and intransitive. These two are the two kinds of verbs. Okay. So, now what are transitive and intransitive verbs? Yes, I will tell you. Some verbs need an object to complete a sentence. Okay. For example, if I am having a sentence consisting of subject plus verb plus object, so that sentence will be known as a transitive sentence. Okay. So that verb will be known as a transitive verb. But if there is no object, then that verb will be known as intransitive verb. Okay. For example, I will tell you. See, the boy kicked the football. Okay. So in this sentence, the boy kicked the football. What is boy? The boy is the subject. What is kicked? Kicked is an action. So kicked will be the verb. And what did he kick? He kicked the football. So football is the object. So this sentence comprises of subject plus verb plus object. So here, after the verb, you can see there is an object. So this verb is known as transitive verb. Is it clear? So when there is an object along with the verb, then that particular verb is known as transitive verb. Now look at the next sentence, students. My mother bought some apples. Okay. So what is my mother? My mother here will be the subject, and bought, it is an action word. So it is a verb, and some apples are the object. So here also the verb is a transitive verb. Why it is a transitive verb? Because here we can see there is an object. Okay. So here the verb is the transitive verb. Now look at the next sentence. Birds fly. Okay. Birds fly. So here birds are the subject. Okay. Fly is the verb. But where is the object? Where do the birds fly? It's not mentioned. So here the verb will be intransitive verb. Okay, students. The verb here will be intransitive verb. I hope you understood. When there is subject plus verb plus object, then it is transitive. But here object is not given. So here the verb will be intransitive verb. Now look at the next sentence, students. The man walks. Okay. So here the man is the subject, and walks is a verb. But where does he walk? Is there any object given over here? No. So here the verb will be intransitive verb, because the object is not mentioned over here. Okay. So when there is no object, the verb will be intransitive verb. I hope, students, now it is clear. Once again, you can see over here, verbs are action words. There are two types of verbs, that is transitive and intransitive. We can classify them into transitive and intransitive. When there is an object given in a sentence, see over here, subject plus verb plus object as well, then that verb is known as transitive verb. When there is only subject and verb mentioned in a sentence and there is no object, then it is an intransitive verb. So whenever you are looking at for transitive and intransitive verbs, please keep this structure in your mind. लुक फॉर द सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एंड ऑब्जेक्ट इफ ऑल द थ्री आर देयर देन इट इज ट्रांजिटिव एंड व्हेन ओनली सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब्स आर देयर एंड नो ऑब्जेक्ट इज मेंशनड और गिवन देन इट इज इंट्रांजिटिव वर्ब. आई होप दिस टॉपिक इज क्लियर. सो यू कैन फाइंड आउट द वर्ब्स फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक इन अ सेंटेंस एंड लुक फॉर दिस स्ट्रक्चर एंड टेल वेदर इट इज ट्रांजिटिव और इंट्रांजिटिव. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू सो मच. You can find out the verbs from your textbook, students. It is given on page number 48. This particular topic is there. And the lesson, from that particular lesson, you can find out the verbs. Okay? Thank you, students.